Satnam dear yogi, and welcome back to yet another class with me, Mariya Gancheva at Kundalini Lounge. If you haven't followed us yet, make sure that you stay subscribed and did you hit the notification bell as well, so that when we release new classes, you are aware of them and you can benefit. And also, if you want to really stay in touch, make sure you've subscribed to the newsletter, so everything that we come up with, new releases and new classes, workshops and events, you can stay tuned. So today I want to share with you a beautiful meditation, which is really to balance the white and red blood cells in the body. It works with the heart, and we establish this heart-brain coherence or connection where we neutralize the waves that usually bring us incomplete chaos. It's a very deep meditative state that we're going to achieve, which will bring our brain waves as well in a much slower brain capacity. And that will take us into a more subconscious field. So I want to explain a little bit. So the heart, we will be touching the heart. So we're going to send our awareness through the whole of this meditation to the heart. And when we are aware of the heart, we actually, the heart blossoms, the heart opens up, and then the heart can connect to the mind. And when we have this connection, it's a natural flow and it's a healing channel for the body. We are going to focus our eyes on the third eye. If you prefer a stronger way, you can keep the 1/10 open and focus at the tip of the nose. So it's a little bit down here. But it's up to you. You can also close them if you're not familiar yet with the meditative practices. If it's too much, if it makes you dizzy, try it with the third eye. And if you feel strong and you know what you're doing, try it with the nose. We're going to come in a very specific mudra, which will be pointing the index and middle fingers up of both hands. And with the thumbs, we're going to hug the pinky and the ring fingers. So the right hand is going to come right next to the rib cage as if you're giving an off. So that will be right next to you, fingers are pointing up. The left hand is going to come parallel to the ground, and the two extended fingers are going to lightly touch at the heart center or between the nipples. From here, we're going to stretch the spine straight, relax the shoulders. Remember, eyes either rolled up or focus at the tip of the nose. And when we inhale, we go from the nostrils, through the third eye, down to the heart, and out through the nostrils. Visualize this flow of prana, of energy. Feel how the air gently tickles the nostrils and then goes up to the third eye and goes down to the heart, and on the exhale out again through the nostrils. Long deep breath. Continue visualizing this in-breath and out-breath and the continuous awakening of your heart and your mind. Feel your heart with your fingers and send your entire awareness into the heart. go deeper and deeper into the heart. Thank you. slowly start coming back to the body and the awareness. And now deeply inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale one more time. Exhale, relax the hands down. Slowly, slowly open your eyes. It's a beautiful heart opening meditation, but it also what it does, it balances the body. It's known to balance the red and white blood cells. So do this one as often as you like. It's about 11 minutes. If you find it's too long, you can always try for shorter and then build it up. But it's such a beautiful and sweet meditation that just takes you on your own journey. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you soon. Satnam.